Sarbini, honorable judges, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. Thank you for having us today, the announcer team, to end the CIIC 2017. Please allow me to take this moment and this opportunity to send you the important hidden messages from the video shot a while ago. So stay with me. Our project, Site Audit Enhancer. Why? Technology is evolving at a rapid pace that it directly impacts the way we perform our tasks. In this context, I mean site audit. Let me share the messages by our group CEO, Dato' Sri Mohammad Sazali Ramli. He sees a strong scope for digital to replace all processes in TM in order to drive TM performance. Our problem statements. First, we face difficulty in manually search for the closest in TM specs, regardless of whether it is fiber, copper, or silver. Secondly, there is non-standard use in non-compliance statement during reporting. Third, insufficient site data in reports such as locality and timestamp. Lastly, difficulty in tracking calibrated staff profile expiry date of test gears and tools. Our objective. We want to reduce cycle time in site audit works by 75%. Minimize defect in audit reporting. To increase employee productivity by 4 times. And lastly, digital reporting. Our Ishikawa diagram. Management, processes, people, tools and task gear, materials, all contribute to our problems, which is lengthy and tedious site audit works. But for our project site audit enhancer, I focus on long cycle time, data mix up, have a checklist, need experience, traceability of tools and task gear, project file, have a checklist. Okay. Next, in order to understand our issue further, we have to address the 5 W's and 1 H. What? Lengthy and tedious site audit. When? During the when? Audit site, project site. Who? Contractors, MMO teams, and ND teams. When? Pre-plan and spot check audit. Then why? Because we're using the conventional way to perform our site audit. And how? To have a specific solution or specific method to help us. This is, now we go around the loop. This is called the PDCA cycle plan, where we get our project started. Do, where we start finding solution. Then we monitor, implement, evaluation, enhancement, action, expanding the project. This is our project timeline. We start our planning in March this year, 2017, and it takes 2 months for the data analysis and system design. Next, implementation starts in July 2017, and by August, we analyze the result. Starting September onwards, project monitoring. Think, what if we don't have to bring the paper checklist, project files, specification booklets, cameras, pens, markers in the office. You can keep everything in the office. But what we need to do, bring along the smartphone only with you. Now tell me, who do not bring smartphone for on the go nowadays? I do now. During the presentation, I bring my smartphone. So, our solutions. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board ScanPet. It is a white label app, downloadable for free. Yes, you heard me right. It is free. Okay. Our innovation here is that we configure it in such a way the form is customized to fit our use, to fit our purposes. ScanPet features. It can act as an inventory manager, barcode scanner, we can configure it, support Excel, and act as a Wi-Fi scanner. The application of ScanPet in our site audit. First, we have predefined pull-down menu. Data collection is used by ScanPet. Real-time and GPS embedded. Lastly, instant input and reporting by users. Now we compare before ScanPet and after ScanPet. What is the differences in terms of inventory? Before that, all we have is only visual and photo verification, but with ScanPet allows